decade ago, a man's fantasy became a reality in a forum never seen before. The legendary Kitchen Stadium, a giant cooking arena. To realize his dream, Chairman Kaga started collecting the top chef legends from around the world. He named his men the Iron Chefs. Iron Chef Canada, Wayne Gretzky. Iron Chef Sweden, the Swedish Chef. The legendary Kitchen Stadium is the arena where Iron Chefs win challenges from master chefs from around the world. The winner of the challenge will be crowned.
Jim, and with me as always is my partner Tom. Tom, for those people that have never seen the Iron Chef before, how does it work?
Well, Jim, today's Iron Chefs and Challengers are to prepare a dish using today's secret ingredient. They'll have exactly 7 minutes of actual cooking time, as well as 2 minutes to set up and tear down. You'll see our chefs start to sweat when that yellow light turns yellow, because that means that time is almost up. So we've already met today's Iron Chefs, so Jim, why don't you tell us a little bit about today's challenger?
Hailing from Toledo, Chef Wilson graduated from Case Western Reserve University, majoring in cooking pre-med. In his background in culinary college cooking, he's been able to make dishes such as mac and cheese, ramen, and burnt popcorn.
Well, I can't wait to see what he whips up today. Well, let's throw it down to the chairman to see what today's secret ingredient is. Well, this certainly is a surprise. Jim, what exactly is in a Chipotle burrito?
Well, we're not always sure, but usually it's meat, rice, beans, cheese, veggies, and the occasional guacamole.
Ha! Well, you know, Jim, I went to Chipotle once, and the next day I experienced significant bowel malfunction.
I think we've all been there. With his background in college cooking, Chef Wilson is going to be ready to do this, but let's make sure that the other contestants, let's see what they've got out.
That's right, Jim. Let's throw it down to the floor to check in with Iron Chef Gretzky of Canada.
Thanks, guys. I'm here with Chef Wayne Gretzky on the floor, and he's taken a really unique way to go about making his burrito. I see you've already wrapped it in bacon, and what's this you're pouring on it now, Wayne?
That's maple syrup, eh?
Wow, you're really drenching it.
Those Canadians sure do love their syrup. Reminds me of Will Ferrell from Elf.
It sure does, Jim. Now let's throw it down to the floor to check in with Iron Chef Borska Borska of Sweden.
Things are really starting to heat up on the floor, guys. The chef has already disassembled his burrito and sent the contents flying everywhere. Chef, what's your strategy for the challenge? I'm not exactly sure what the chef said, but I think it had something to do with pork chop sandwiches, or maybe even cell block magwitches.
It seems like every ingredient is going to be a surprise ingredient with the chef from Sweden.
That's right, Jim. But let's move on to the real story of the day. Chef Paul Wilson from Toledo.
Correct me if I'm wrong, Tom, but isn't Toledo a city of 6 million people in Northern California?
Actually, I believe you're thinking of San Francisco. Toledo, the seat of Lucas County, is a small town in northwest Ohio whose residents are referred to as Toledoans.
Gosh, Tom, how do you know so much about Toledo?
Well, Jim, a lady never asks and a gentleman never tells. Let's throw it down to the floor to check in with Chef Paul Wilson.
Boy, do I have a story for you. Chef Wilson, how do you know so much about Chipotle burritos?
Well, I used to get free burritos all the time for filling out a Greek life survey for my fraternity.
Oh, that sure is great incentive. I notice you've been using a lot of special ingredients. I see nuts,